Hey guys, welcome back. Pagyashri here from domainracer.com, and in today's video I am going to show you how to change or reset your cPanel account password via cPanel. So let's get started.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.
Please note, you must know your current password to change your cPanel account password. So let's log in into cPanel first. Then go to preference section and click on password and security. Now just fill this field, old password, new password and new password again. So here enter your current cPanel password. Then enter new password which you want to set. I will recommend you to use password generator tool to create strong password. So for that, here click and choose a hard to guess password, and always use a password for a limited time and change it periodically. Now copy this password first and here click on I have copied this password, and then click on use password, and our password strength is now 100%. If you change your password, you will end your current session. So click on change your password now button. And now you should be able to log in into your cPanel account using new password.